Hello everybody, and welcome back to brand new series. Actually, welcome back. Actually, welcome to a brand new series. Excuse me. I'm playing a little bit of a Zelda Minish Cap. Try to see if we can beat. I'm not gonna 100% this thing, and it takes around like 3 or 4 hours to 100% this whole thing. Maybe even longer, actually, to 100% it. So we're just gonna be starting off here. Hopefully everything's in frame and it looks good. We'll play it on an emulator, so hope you guys enjoy it. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Play this game in a long ass time. Yeah, I have this game on my Game Boy Color, but no, not the Game Boy Color, the is it the SP? The one that flips up and down? I forget. I have it on there, but I figure for the sake of recording, I'd just use an emulator. So I'm using an 8-bit gamepad that I bought on Amazon a while back. Hopefully it doesn't die. I haven't charged this thing in a long time. I just pulled it out of my backpack. For the most part, I remember where I'm going. I'll be like doing like 30-minute episodes on this one. I think I would have rather taken the big ass freaking rupee.
Yeah.
King. Bad guy, bing. I'm shooting a spirit bomb. The tiny one. I'll block it up. So much for blocking it. Come out. Sword. This is the way to go. So the screen transition. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, this one. Mm-hmm. damn it. Go grab my nut. Oh, I forgot to pick up that part from this area. Literally, this whole dungeon is just learning mechanics of the game. If I remember correctly. That's actually pretty fun. Yeah. right there, gotta go this way. Rotate the barrel this way. Do this one? I think it was this way. I'm sure if that was down or if it was up this way. No, it's up this way. Oh, I didn't grab two. I thought I had two keys. Oh, that's right. I didn't pick up that other key yet. Big dummy. Where was that other key? This way. Yeah, come on. Yeah, it's this way. There it is. Now I can go this way. Aw, oh, come on. I wanted to two-cycle it. Great, not bad. Chest jar. No, what am I doing? Oh, damn it. You bastard. Yeah. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Whatever. I was hoping I would have gotten something out of those. Pinkum, 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 pinkum. Excuse me. This one. This would give you full health. I think it's this way. First boss. The earth. We did it. Thank you. Oops. Bueno. Okay, man. What is this? What do you use? Sorry about that, everybody. Twas my mother. Oh, I can't save an exit on this one? Let's see. Okay, fine. I wanted to skip that. Whatever. I understand. Remembered we need to get monies. Come on, come on. Oh shit. Oh yeah. I'm running. I'm running from me. Come on. I forgot that you have to throw them. You can't hold on to them for too long. Come on. Again? Really? If I didn't get stuck by that dog, I would have made that too. Damn it. Come on, grab him! Oh my god. Is he really gonna run all the way back over here again? Grab! Grab! Oh my god, dude. Why won't I grab him? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. Something the wrong way. Da-da-da-da-da. I forgot to put bombs. Oh, that's right. I went to the wrong one. Damn it! Where's the other one? God damn it, I put two down. Oh, it was only 20 rupees. I thought it was more. I'm thinking of A Link to the Past. Not Minish Cap. Try and deliver the blade, and then I'm gonna end the video there. Oh! Oh, god damn it. Big guy, you can't auto roll there. You have to get away from it in order to be able to roll, or else it just make a big game. So now we have to get the green bottle. What? Oh. Put my shield on. I don't want to accidentally drop that water, so I'm gonna have to make this one again. Trek again. Trekking ton. Gonna need to get more bombs as well. Oops. Thank you. God damn it. So I got the grip ring already. Maybe I can just shortcut all the way up there. Ladder. Alright, here we go. It's this one with the boulder dash. Ow. Heard it. That way twice. This way once. This way twice. This way. That many times. This way once. This way, right there, put that in there, right there, stone piece that's in there. Yeah, we made it. There's a sword. Alright guys, well, that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Zelda Minish Cap. Yeah. Alright guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one.